Lyndon Johnson Robb and Lucy Baines Johnson closed out this year's common experience theme, Civic Responsibility and the Legacy of LBJ, by giving a lecture named in his honor. The lecture was the final event in a year-long celebration of Johnson's birth 100 years ago. Both Robb and Johnson spoke about how proud their father was to say that he came from this great university in the Hill Country. They also said that he would be proud of the growth Texas State has experienced and that it has still remained a university family.
He was abused and proud of the fact that somebody who had gone to what was then a teacher's college, small school, could have gone so far.
When you chose to remember him on campus, you chose to remember him as a student, not just as a man who went on to be president of the United States.
President Johnson was a graduate of the class of 1930 and was the 36th president of the United States. He returned to the campus November 8, 1965 to sign the Higher Education Act, one of the most important pieces of legislation enacted during his presidency. His final visit to Southwest Texas State came 6 days before he died on January 22, 1973, to speak to political science students. For Bobcat Update, I'm Lisa Freeman.